This was found in Saqqara, dated to 300 BC, and at first was said to be a bird, until a NASA engineer said, next slide please, birds do not have reverse dihedral wings and vertical tails. So this is a glider and an aerodynamically sound glider. Not an airplane, but it just shows you that in African science, they had already started experimenting with aerodynamics 300 years before Jesus was born. So again, why are we afraid to be engineers?